Welcome back to the Backer Breakdown, Backer Binge, where I'm looking at some tasty treats from Tokyo. Finally, after all this waiting, we have the collaboration that everyone always wanted. We had Archie meets Predator, Kramer versus Kramer, the Jetsons meet the Flintstones, and now we finally have cheese meets sweet. That's right. Cheese finally meets sweets in this fantastic new product. There it is. It's from a company called Meg Snow. They make a very popular brand of coffee. It's the brand of coffee that comes in a square brown carton. But now they've decided to introduce cheese to sweets. There you go. You've got cheese. Burrendo, cheese blend. Four types of cheese blended into one amazing product. Four types of cheese in this wibbly wobbly looking product. Look at that. Look at jiggle. Cheese, meet your sweets. Okay. It's layered. Looks like there's some syrupy layer in there. You've got little pieces of cheese. You've got a little cheesy piece in there as well, I think. Got your cheese pieces, little bits of cheese, and then cheese gelatin, and then cheese sauce. It's very sweet. It's very sweet. I'm trying to think what it can be compared to. A very wet cheesecake. It's really hard to eat with a spoon, actually. You know what? I'm gonna do this. I'm just gonna chop it. There we go. Give it a stir. And I'm just gonna shotgun
Oh, that sound, that
it.
sound.
I don't suppose you want to try four types of cheese, do you? Okay, alright, come on. Follow me. Come with me. That's it, come with me. There you go. Good cheese.
It's a bit too cheesy.
Too cheesy, right enough. I'll take it back then. There you
Yeah,
go.
not bad.
Out of 10.
Well, if I was to say five was for me average,
Okay.
that would be a four because I would never intentionally buy something like that.
It's for real cheese fans, this thing. It is. For me, seven. I quite like that. I saw it and I had to go back and get it. The queue was too long at the supermarket to buy it the first time round, and I went back for it, so I was excited by the prospect, so. I reckon that will be too cheesy for some people, but it's cheese is a luxury. Okay. Cheese and sweets, very well done. Good job, Meg Snow brand. Let's see what you can combine in the future. That fish meets meat, chips meets strawberries. There you go. Get on it, Meg Snow. So that's the Bucket Breakdown, Bucket Binge, where we try out some tasty treats from Tokyo. Have a look at our rest of our content, will you please? Yeah.
Pity.
It's not going to sound good, but it's like eating a cheese sneeze.